What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Today, we are out in the middle of the woods, man. This is a little bit creepy, but we do have a new mission right around the bend.
Esteban Ibarra is La Santera's advisor and the cartel's point of contact with the cult in Espiritu Santo. It's time Ibarra met Santa Muerte face to face. I'll let you arrange.
In the name of the Father and the Holy Spirit, Santa Muerte, Señora Poderosa.
Okay, well, this was easy to find.
Santa Muerte Sanctuary. Keep your eyes open. Is he saying something deep or something crazy?
When in doubt, bet on crazy. Amen to that.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
That was really close right there. We've got to get in and kill this advisor. Is he right there?
Got a tango.
Is there a window we can get him through or something? No. Doesn't look like it. Dude, this is intense. So I want to kill the advisor in here. Almost been seen a bunch of times already.
Got a couple of narcos inside the Santa Muerte church.
Holy crap, dude.
Santa Blanca government is making large strides in purging the country of rebel menace. We can't do
it all. Target is down. Wait.
Got him! Alright, it's time to get the heck out of here, fellas, because this entire church, shrine, whatever you want to call it, is filled with these guys.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
It is 100% time to get the heck out of here. Get out of Dodge. Y'all should have had the car running ready to go.
Because
we're leaving.
Back in your own,
we're going to go dive right off the side of the cliff. Dude, that was insane. I did not think that was going to work out as well as it did. Oh, looks like we took a leaf and a tree with us. Back bed of this truck, but let's see what we've got going on next. All right, that was actually, I mean, honestly, in the grand scheme of things, that was pretty successful. Didn't really have to do too much there, just roll up on somebody and take them out. Ended up being pretty easy. You guys aren't gonna find anything, don't worry, we're ghosts! We're already on another side of the province. Anyway, here we go. We are 300 meters away from our next objective. This isn't actually an objective. It's a piece of intel we've got to get. It looks like it might be inside an Unidad base, though. So, go ahead and park the truck out front and walk in by foot. They'll probably have a helicopter we can get out of here with. Be nice and convenient, but who really knows? Another guard post up there to our left. Oh no, it's a sniper.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Somebody get him. We do have a chopper.
Roger that, target marked. That tango's down.
Sniper's down. Now the thing about this is we don't actually have to take out the people in their base. We just need the intel.
Drone is up.
Question is, can we do it stealthily?
Target spotted. Generator spotted. We want to shut
generator
up the power.
I see a second target.
Is there a guy inside?
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Nope.
Chopper, down, down.
Check it out. Weapons case.
We're going stealth. Grab the attachment.
I've been wanting one of these.
Folded buttstock.
Lost the target.
In the bushes. my gosh, this is so close.
Ready.
I don't want that.
Call the shot.
This guy coming to us? No, he's not. All right. Let's go ahead and hack this computer and let's get the heck out of here. This is way too close, dude. Holy cow. Let's get this next mission go.
Las main chapel in Espiritu Santo. Let's go check it out.
All right. Story mission all the way up north.
We've got a location on La Santera's main chapel. She might not be around, but rumor has it that El Sueño's personal Bible is kept there. If we can't grab La Santera, we'll take the next best thing.
I don't have a shot. Back it up. They're gonna see you.
They're gonna see us. And their choppers are probably gonna come after us, so we gotta be quick. We've gotta get out of here before Udidad can find us in the air. But alright. So this entire province is all based around the religion of the gang. And although we aren't gonna be able to hit the main, what they call her, a witch? I don't know what she actually is. But the main, like, religious, important person, we aren't gonna be able to take her out yet, but we are gonna take out El Sueño's personal Bible. So obviously he's gonna be a little bit shaken up if that happens. So we are 2.1 kilometers away. We'll see you guys once we get there. Looks like we've made it. This looks insane, dude. Okay, this isn't good. He's gonna go ahead and hop out. I was wanting to come in silent, but obviously that's out of the window at this point.
Church.
We're okay. What? No scopes.
Are backing Uni Dad.
Where's his Bible? Up top? Holy cow, dude. Alright. This is gonna get crazy here. Oh! I didn't realize there was a second entrance there. Okay, this is not good. I went to take my silencer off, died because of it. Two of our guys are down and are gonna need
fucking hell
to be revived. And one more over there. You should go get him. I'll hold it down for now. Go ahead and heal him. We're okay so far. We're gonna be all right. I think we're gonna make it. The problem is that we can't die anymore. You can die once per mission. I see boys everywhere. These guys are all over the place. Gotta be careful, can't take too much damage, like I said. Otherwise, we're gonna have ourselves in a really bad position. Got a guy behind this.
Frag out.
He's down. Sueño's Bible. Somebody over there? No. It's right there. He's throwing a grenade at us. We got him. All right, I think we're good. We have no way out of here, but we got the objective. That's what matters, right?
Tango's by the church.
Shit balls. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Nice. All right. Now it's time to free La Santera from the Sicarios. Where's that gonna be?
Congratulations. Thanks to you, La Santera's world has been fucked raw. What is Sueño's most pissed about her losing his Bible, calling it a mortal sin? He's got her locked, and he's planning a public execution.
Ooh.
So we're done here, correct?
Negative. We've done a number on La Santera's credibility. Imagine how Sueño will look if you blow his big PR stunt.
You want us to save La Santera?
I want you to save La Santera. Bowman out.
Wow. All right. So I thought the entire point was going to be to take down their religious leader, which we just did. We just totally discredited her. But now we're going to go save her.
What the hell? She just hit a civilian.
Just for the fact of antagonizing Sueño and making him look bad in the public eye. This is going to be interesting. All right, here we go.
Sueño's lost faith with La Santera and is planning to execute her. Let's get to her first and offer her a way out.
Okay, sounds pretty interesting to me. We just took a huge shortcut back there. You guys see us? Going down the side of that mountain, that was pretty awesome. This truck can handle its business. Okay, so we're only 600 meters away. Let's do this thing. It's freer. Never in my wildest dreams did I think we'd be doing this, but I guess we can. We're gonna go ahead and put our suppressor on. Probably wanna sneak inside the base, get inside the walls. Gotta get around up top. Meters up top.
Down. They're gonna see you. Okay, we're cool.
I don't even know. Maybe we don't want to be. Oh no. We don't even want to be in here. I thought we were gonna have to get inside the fence because I saw the fence.
Escaping.
I don't know. Usually that means you gotta find a way around it, but we want to be up top entirely. They're hunting for us right now. Oh gosh.
Engaging hostiles.
Okay. We've already been hot one time today, so. Let's go hot again. I don't have a problem with that. Getting shot at from all sides. Down.
Frag out. Name.
Got the healer. Only dead in the cartel.
Ah! I was hoping we were gonna hit the second one there. We're okay. He's down. Nice. Good. There's an Unidad helicopter up there, but honestly, those things don't really worry me too much. Those guys are, the helicopters are pretty easy to take out. So she's back here, back behind this building.
Okay, eyes on target. Here she is.
Holy cow, dude. I did not realize that there was a guy right next to us. Okay, that's the second time we've gone down today. Usually we don't end up going down in these episodes, but I guess today's just a really exciting day. We'll keep it going, I'm not too worried.
Fuck, took you so long.
So we've gotta get her the heck out of here. We have no escape route either, from what I can see. We're gonna need a vehicle.
Pinches puñeteros. May Santa Muerte punish the children to the third and fourth generation of those who hate me.
Whoa, what the heck? She's saying incantations and stuff. Punish children three and four generations down?
¿Qué?
People who don't support her? Set her down. Bowman, could you send a chopper pickup for us, please? We really kind of need it right now. I don't know if we're getting out of here, guys. She's on the run. Okay, I've got an idea. What's up this way? There's a sanctuary and a road over there. There's also a road right here. I think that's going to be our best bet, is to just run. Because if we stay here, we're already 2 out of 4 stars on the Unidad patrols. Those guys start getting pretty intense. You can hear the choppers coming in. They're going to start seeing us from a distance. That's not going to be good for us. We're going to get overwhelmed. I don't think we're going to be able to hold it down. So if we just get the heck out of here, find an escape plan, we're going to be okay. I wasn't intending on going so live and having stuff go so crazy, but this is kind of fun at the same time. So we're going to go run her through the jungle. This road isn't too far ahead of us. We can see it on our mini-map right here. Hopefully we're going to have some traffic. Grab somebody's vehicle and, get the heck out of Dodge. This is the road? Okay. We aren't going to have any vehicle traffic on these roads. So we're going to need to take a right and go to the sanctuary like we were kind of originally planning. Alright. Well, the good news is we're starting to lose Unidad. The bad news is we've got a long trek through the jungle. Hopefully you've got your snake boots on, otherwise you're probably going to get bit, girl. So we're going to take her back.
Copter, get down.
Unidad bird overhead. I see a vehicle. I see a bunch of vehicles.
We've
lost them. This is the same spot we were just in earlier. When we took down that guy, it was full of enemies. There's a whole line of vehicles here we're going to be able to use.
No me lastime.
Oh, Jesus, dude, are you kidding me? I'm gonna get the car and bring it to her. The truck. Our boys will hold us down until we can extract. Where are you going? Get back here, girl. I like your little rose headdress thing. It's kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we're gonna stow you away in there. We're gonna get her out to Espiritu Santo Bravo. Holy cow, dude. If this could have gone any crazier, I don't know what I would have done. All right, we have a long way to go too, but we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna try to stay safe. And not stir up any more trouble. I feel like we've already done enough in that department.
Rally points up ahead.
No, no. Santa Muerte, why have you forsaken me?
Because you're a fucking liar, and instead of venerating Santa Muerte, you tried to use her.
Seems like Santa Muerte rides with us now, bitch.
Does God and Santa Muerte test in my faith? I am being tested as fire tests and purifies gold. Santissima Muerte, when my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than...
This bitch is crazy. Holy cow.
Santissima Muerte is my rock, my fortress, my deliverer. Wrap your wings around me. Protect me from the storm and bring your wrath upon my enemies.
We've seen your wrath, Santera, and honestly, we're not impressed.
I have done nothing wrong. Santa Muerte is my light and my way. Worshipping her is not against the law.
No, but recruiting people into a criminal organization sure as fuck is.
Judgment is reserved for God and Santissima Muerte.
Maybe in the next life, but not here. You want to earn some absolution? What do you know about Sueño?
I am no Judas. No te equivoques. I will never betray Brother Sueño.
You know, people like you aren't treated very nicely in prison. Other inmates tend to make their life hell.
I have the faith to survive in hell.
Hmm. I look forward to testing that faith. Because you've never seen my hell.
Wow. I mean, kudos to her for standing up and not snitching. She's in the wrong, but she ain't snitching, so I guess you gotta give her at least a little bit of credit, right?
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
There's a lot of crying and cursing. From some of the chatter the activities picked up, the cartel's morale is the lowest it's ever been. Keep the hits coming. Bowman out.
Alright, well that sounds good to me. That was kind of a quick little province, but you guys can see in our attack map, it's now taken care of. Holy cow! That was the last Bucon for influence. We've got one more left in security, one more left in smuggling, and one more left in production. So I'm gonna see you guys in our next episode. I think we might have a video to end out on.
Shame. The whole world condemns you.
Someone had leaked Ramon's story. Even without proof, the damage was done. Help me, Padre.
You are beyond help. I can do nothing for you.
Listen to me, old man. Do you believe that I could hurt a child? That I would risk losing my life's work for a small amount of money? Do you truly believe that?
No, no, I don't.
Good. Then you will hold a mass. Invite the most powerful and influential people in Bolivia. Defend me against these lies. Swear on the Santísima Muerte that what they say is false.
You are not coming?
No. I have business to take care of.
God! What a disgusting man. I'm glad things are starting to fall apart. So I'm gonna see you guys in our next video. Peace out.